Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not gonna do that. So for you to stand back far enough to see a thought come into existence, exist, and pass away, means that you have gotten your mind very far back in relation to time. Existence exists and passes away. Between the end of that thought and the beginning of the next thought, there is a space. And if you enter that space, you are known as a stream enterer. And that is entering into what's called nirvana, which is the field behind the form, if you will, or the field that is inherent within the form, or the field out of which the form arises.
Thank you. Thank you. I was